And then, from the field of the future, a new king will come to save the world of the past.
Talking about?
Unlike human beings, birds do not know how to lie. Arthur, my boy, I hope you realize this is the chance we've all been waiting for. Now, take my falcon and stand back.
Fantastic!
Oh.
Merlin, you're hurt.
It's the magic. Doing that kind of magic takes much life energy.
And why did you do it? Why take a chance like that?
Because the keys of truth are so important. To free the real King Arthur and his knights, we need all the keys. Thanks to my feathered friend, we know where one of the keys is.
I'd do anything to get that key back. You can count on that.
When you find the key, you must remember that you and your knights each has his own key. Just as only Arthur could draw Excalibur from the stone, each knight must hold his own key of truth in his hand and close to his heart.
Are you certain it was Merlin's falcon, Warlord Blackwing?
Merlin's is the only black and white falcon I've ever seen. I flew after it all the way from Crownthorn to Camelot.
Strange that Merlin's bird would be in a small village like Crownthorn.
Morgana!
It has passed. I felt a strong disturbance in the magical field, as though... Merlin! He's used his magic for something so important that it drained some of his life energy. I have to know what it is. Come, my viewing rock. Show me what Merlin did with his magic. There. Merlin's created a tunnel of light so they can get past your warlords unnoticed. That must be the exit.
I'll take my warlords there and wait for this fake Arthur and his knights. They shall ride into our sword.
Don't underestimate Merlin's magic, Viper. He might find a way to make them vanish under your nose.
Blackwing, take a force of warlords to Crownthorn. Have them go through the countryside and tell the peasants it is death to any who offer help or shelter to the knights. What could be so important in Crownthorn that Merlin would perform such magic?
Only one thing. They must have located one of the keys of truth.
Okay, guys, listen up. Merlin's got a tip where one of the keys might be. I say we try and get that puppy back.
Now we're talking.
I'm going to take Gallup, Breeze, and Phil to check it out. The rest of you stay here and defend the castle. With those warlords, you can't be too careful.
Hey, that key is going to get us one step closer to home. I got ladies waiting for me back there.
But remember, this key is the key of King Arthur. I'm the only one who can touch it.
King Arthur, Knights of Justice, speak the oath.
I am King Arthur.
And we are the Knights of Justice. We pledge fairness to all to protect the weak and vanquish the evil.
Find the key. I'm the only one who touches it.
Hey, you're calling the play, aren't you? Sure, absolutely, yeah.
Are you sure this ain't another trap?
This magic stuff gives me the creeps.
Hang tough, guys. Leave this man in peace.
No one gives King Kazak orders.
You heard, Arthur. It's time for you little guys. Hey!
Oh, why, you little brat!
We better teach you some manners, Kazak.
No, King Arthur, don't hurt him. It It's all my fault. I wandered onto their territory. They just defended themselves.
Is that true?
Well, you think just because we're small, we attack people three against one?
Hey, wait! You never catch him, sir. They have underground tunnels throughout the country. I'm sorry for the trouble, Your Majesty. My name is Orin, and I am your loyal subject. I was coming to warn you that the warlords wait in the village.
How did you know we were coming?
Everyone knows, though none know why. We've seen Merlin's bird, and the warlords are everywhere, threatening us to make sure you'll get no help.
I'd like to believe you, but we've been fooled before. I'll need proof of your loyalty before we can trust you. If Merlin's falcon trusts you, that's good enough for me. Come with us. On the way, you can tell me what you've learned.
Now, where is that falcon? Look, there! Falcon is flying closer to my farm. You must all be hungry after your long ride.
Hungry? I could eat a bull with the horn still on.
Maybe some food would do us some good, but we shouldn't forget what we came for.
Oh, my king, it will be a great honor to welcome you and the Knights of Justice in my humble home. Your Highness, I'll do what I can to help you find the key you seek.
We must find it and the others. Without them, there is no future.
But you are the future, the hope of all people.
And you, Kate, you're the best cook I ever met.
Thank you, Sir Phil.
Do you happen to have a few more pieces of chicken left? Nothing to worry about as long as I'm here.
Oh, no, Phil. If we fight them warlords here, they'll know that Orin and Kate help us.
Right. For their sake, we've got to hide before the warlords get here.
Hide? What are we, cowards?
No, we're just loyal to Kate and Orin the way they've been to us.
Easy, Valor, easy.
Got to be quiet.
We know he's heading this way, just to make sure you don't give them any help if they come here. We'll take your wife with us to the village.
No!
She could have told them that we were here, but she didn't. She was...
Loyalty. Loyalty was what Merlin wanted us to learn about.
And that's why I'm going. Now, they said they'd give you Kate back if you brought them a knight. Bring me. After she's free, I can fight my way out and...
You can't risk your own life. You're far more important than we are.
No man or woman is less important than another, Orin.
Yo! What's to stop those warlords from smoking Phil and keeping Kate, too?
Just what I'm thinking. But maybe we can take Phil's plan and add something of our own to it.
The peasants hide in their houses for fear of us.
Viper is searching every house in this village. If this fake Arthur and his men are here, he will find them. Well, what have we here? The farmer has brought us a knight after all.
He came to steal food just after you left, but I had a trap set and he fell into it. Please free my wife now. Please.
No viper has a score to settle with you. Come, see the knight we've kept Shit!
I knew they'd be interested. The warlords have never had a chance to check out a knight that closely. We're gonna hit them while their guard is down, get Phil back and ride. With a little luck, the warlords will think we took them back on our own and leave Kate and Orin out of it.
That's right! There must be 20 warlords down there now!
I don't care how many there are, we're not leaving Phil with them.
Back! Make way! How did we come by this night?
The farmer brought him in exchange for his wife. I don't trust farmers.
Put them all in the same cell.
Again?
We don't have time for this.
Then make time, King Arthur.
We start fighting these dudes, the warlords will hear us for sure.
We come not to battle, but to help.
Why help us?
Well, you helped the farmer when we outnumbered him. Then you spared my life. Why should we not do the same for you now that you're in the same position?
If you mean what you say, then we welcome you as friends. If you turn on us, you will have made a powerful enemy. We will lead the attack. Let Viper think there are only three of us.
And myself and my men? What shall we do?
Take them by surprise, from everywhere. You're fast and they're slow.
We leave this village soon and take our prisoners with us. If Arthur was here, he has left.
Forward!
Enough. We'll take it from here.
Bless you, Sir Phil.
Zack, if you ever need the help of the Knights of Justice, you need only ask.
That's the nice thing about loyalty. It goes both ways.
The Falcon! He's back!
Now let's get the key of truth.
This thing must weigh more than filth.
Cute, Gallup. Real cute.
Move away from it. Excalibur, be my strength! I heard this sword has a thing about stones.
We find that key and we can be home in time for the Super Bowl! Be there, baby! Be there!
The key! No! Phil, you can't!
I had it right in my hands.
Why did you grab it? You know I'm the only one who can hold it.
Oh, man, I blew it. Now the whole mission was a waste.
I'm sorry I yelled at you, Phil. The key's gone, but we'll get another shot at it. And the mission wasn't a waste. I think Merlin wanted us to learn about loyalty almost as bad as he wanted us to find the key.
Merlin? Oh, man! How am I gonna break the news to him?
Delicately, Phil.